Most of the victims of the IS attack in the western province of Anbar were children and women.